wet and chilly, but I think I've just about missed that.